so hard. I can hold the line here, Natsuno-san. Please, fall back if you need to. Natsuno-san?
You know, Miura-kun, you kinda remind me of BJ.
I do?
Weird, right? It's not like the two of you are that similar, even.
If I had to guess, it's because he felt the same way. You can withdraw, Natsuno-san. I'll stay here. As a shield.
I'm not going anywhere. Number 17's gonna win this for us. It's BJ's own sentinel, after all.
You're right. He and that sentinel are one and the same. And I know I can count on him to protect you.
Daimo's signature's approaching. They're coming.
Well, nothing else for it. Please, cover me!
What now?
something. Don't screw with me! Now that! That ought to do it!
Range.
shot.
Enemy threat range.
Lend us a hand!
A hit! They're
gonna be okay. Definitely.
Thanks. What do I do?
No fight, I can't win.
Here it comes!
What do I do?
They ought to be used to fights by now.
Your turn.
Stay calm. I can do this. Your turn. Leave it to me. I'll make it work.
Enemy's closing in fast!
What can I do?
Hope I can pull my weight.
I gotta tell you. I like you, I...
Now hold on!
What?
Seriously? Here? Now? You are such an ass! You have no idea how to do this!
But... Hey, what are you talking about?
I mean, we're still in open comms. Everybody can hear you. Kinda awkward.
What, that's bad? But... This is how they always do this stuff in the movies. Ogata-kun? I thought you sounded kinda cool. Sorry, Karabe, but... That shit just makes me feel even worse.
We did it! As long as we have this power.